I'm Vita Quinn, Director of SCS's Management Services Practice. What we do really is work with municipal governments developing financial solutions. A lot of times that's looking at the structure of your rates or talking about whether those rates need to go up. This year it's really a very different conversation. As I expect many of you are in the middle of budget season, and normally budget season involves talking about things like vehicle and equipment replacements, maybe planning for your capital program over the next 5 or 10 years. This year, those conversations are looking quite a bit different. Really, right now, a lot of our conversations are about estimating revenue losses and finding funding strategy for strategic capital and critical capital infrastructure items. We understand that already this year, you've gone through significant operational changes, seen shifts in the waste streams that you're dealing with, and if you're anything like me, you have probably attended more webinars than you have in your entire life. Those webinars tend to be really specific to a certain problem and how that problem is directly impacting solid waste entities. But I think what we're missing is a conversation about the broader economic climate right now and how there are indirect impacts that affect your utilities. For example, asking about why an increase in unemployment and a decrease in tourism could potentially affect your personal financial outcomes. Not only this year, but then considering how to make a plan over the next 2 to 5 years, given that we know we're in a time of economic uncertainty. I'm not going to tell you I have an absolute solution for this, and it's going to vary from one municipality to the next. If you're a small Texas town that's dependent on the oil boom for your economy and have had trouble recruiting and retaining drivers, your solutions are going to look a lot different from a coastal California town who's heavily dependent on tourism and has very strict diversion requirements that you're looking to meet. So what we've been doing to help you come up with some solutions is scheduling video chats to really talk about the variables that affect you the most, to talk about the direct and indirect impacts of some of these economic changes and anticipating what the new normal is going to look like for you. These chats are free, no strings attached. We just want to help. I look forward to talking to you soon. Take care.